Well, hopes you didn't take that literally, because snorting your whiskey is not recommended. And as far as the cocaine goes, I don't recommend drinking it or snorting it. Caffeine? Well, that's a whole different story. The coffee snorter Snider here, and you just heard from Pat Travers and Jailhouse on the HOH. Woo! Jailhouse! All right, I gotta be honest. All this coffee's making me feel like I gotta let go. But I can hold it during this one from Lita Ford. Here in the House of Hair, turn it way the hell up!
Thank you. Why?
Because it's something that I want to show you.
I want action tonight. Satisfaction.
Satisfy you greedy headbangers. Action packed from start to finish. It's the House of Hair. It's like dying and going to old school heavy metal heaven, where all the chicks wear fishnets and stilettos, and the dudes wear spandex and mascara, and they're all thin enough to pull it off. I'm D-Snider, and I've just written and released my very first novel called Frats. Frats is getting great reviews, and I'm really proud of it. It's a coming-of-age story about suburban gang violence in the 70s. Think The Outsiders meets The Wanderers. And just for you, my loyal listeners, I'll give you away 10 personalized autographed copies, plus one grand prize wiener. We'll also get a swag bag filled with collectible merch from the HOH and a few things from my personal collection. To enter, go to housefairline.com, but make sure you do it before June 20th. You can pick up a copy of Frats wherever books are sold. I have one more song for you. Say your ass down!
The following is a message from the future, sent by Jamie from Progressive.
Back in 2023, you could get help from Progressive online, through a mobile app, or over the phone. But here, in the future, we can communicate with you through telepathy. Now, I don't think anyone in 2023 has mastered telepathy yet, but if you have, then you can totally read my thoughts right now. And yes, I did leave the oven on. Wow, you're good at this.
That was a message from the future. Get the help you need today with Progressive.
Do you smell smoke? I really should go.
Progressive Casualty Insurance Company, affiliates and other insurance.
It's D. Snider in the House of Hair on Toledo's Classic Rock Station, 3.75 WJGR on Independent Radio Station.
There's no better way to spend your precious time than hanging and banging with me in the House of Hair. This is D. Snider, and I get to do it all over next time when we meet again for some old school rocking on the house. I'll see you in 7, same time, same place. Until then, remember, my first novel, Frats, is available now. So pick it up at your local bookstore or order it online. Go to dsniderbook.com. That's dsniderbook.com. I promise you'll love it. And do tell everyone within shouting distance, if it ain't metal, it's crap! It's time for me to pack it up and go with UFO. See you next week!
And all I
from the Napa.com studios. This is Toledo's classic rock station, 3.75 WJGR, an independent radio station.
Where do we go now? Where do we go?
station 3.75 WJGR.
She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good girl, is crazy about Elvis, loves horses and her boyfriend too. And it's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart.
Thank you.
Toledo's Classic Rock Station, 3.75 WJGR.
Call my name through the cream and the snakes in my shoes, walking sleep in my
thank you. clothes.